Big cold front still on time for Thursday morning. We'll be warm in the Jackson area in the morning, and temperatures will begin to turn cold mid to late morning, and that cold air will spread into our southern and southeastern cities as the morning progresses. Heavy rain possible, thunderstorm mixed in as well. And then as we head to the weekend, well, sunshine returns, but temperatures remain cold.